Hello, hello.
Good to see you, Slick.
Devin, what the hell are you doing here?
It's over, Michael.
You done good, kid. You kept this bullshit up long enough to help me trigger a fantastic insurance payout when the plug is pulled. I love you. You're like my spirit brother now.
Where's Solomon?
He's out getting the negatives of film, whatever the fuck it is. The last dinosaur in town is about to get fossilized.
What are you talking about?
Look, the movie's nearly done, so if the plug's pulled now, the investors, meaning us, get a massive insurance payout. Meanwhile, I can use that to get the other major shareholder, the old bastard's idiot son, to agree to tear this relic down and let me redevelop the area for condos. In this economy, the city's gonna let me build tax-free. I might even get some rebates. It is a brilliant thing, and it is all thanks to you and Molly's eye for the details of the insurance policy.
Michael, they're fucking us! The suits! And they don't even wear suits! Wolves in turds clothing!
Try not to take it too badly, Mr. Richards.
Were you ever a human being?
Look, people used to like films, now they like what? Videoing themselves, beating off on their iFruit phones. Don't blame me. I'm a very spiritual person. I feel badly about this. But evolution is evolution. Gentlemen, Molly, namaste.
Can I take the film now, Mr. Richards? My plane leaves in 25 minutes.
Can't we do something? At least let me finish the picture, then close the place down.
I'm afraid our timetable doesn't allow for that. Goodbye, Mr. Richards.
Where the hell is she going with that movie?
She is taking the only copy offshore, somewhere nice and discreet. Analog! God, it's certainly got its complications.
Michael, can you do something?
No, he can't do anything, pal. It's an inevitability.
My wife got screwed by a yogi. And now I'm getting screwed by a yogi? Fuck that! I'm a producer! Nobody fucks with my film! Okay, the airport.
Slow it down, Slick. You're not thinking.
Hey, I'm a producer. I'm producing the goods.
Don't do this, Slick. Think. She's got a police escort. She's on the way to my personal hangar. Security at the airport worked for me.
I just want to get the film back before she does anything rash with it.
Molly's highly strung. She's not going to stop and talk it out with a deranged killer chasing after her.
That ain't who I am. Today, look, I don't want to hurt anyone. I just want to get my movie.
Slow down and use your brain. Fun time is over.
What's she doing?
Michonne, please calm down. We're here to escort you to the hangar. Thank you.
You're playing chicken?
We'll protect you, just pull over!
Pull it over already!
Stop your car!
On the floor, lady! On the fucking floor!
Clear the hangar.
Help me!
Hey, come on!
Stop him! Stop him! He's a killer! Out of my way!
Oh, stop! Look out! That was nasty and needless. All this mayhem, nothing to do with me. She's the one behind this.
Can't see him. Anyone out of visual?
Hey, you got some mess to clean up. Leave me alone. Hey, I ain't done anything. Trespassing. That's the most you got on me. Hey, I'm just a witness, okay? I got what I came for! I'm leaving! All this mayhem! Nothing to do with me! She's the one behind this! Hey, you got some mess to clean up! Leave me alone!
Fifty miles.
I got what I came for! I'm leaving!
No sign of the suspect at the location. Request assistance.
Trespassing! That's the most you got on me!
Suspect spotted on foot.
She's the one behind this! Hey, I ain't done anything! All this mayhem! Nothing to do with me! Hey, you got some mess to clean up! Leave me alone! Hey, I'm just a witness, okay? I got what I came for! I'm leaving! Trespassing! That's the most you got on me! She's the one behind this!
I loved you once, Tony, but there's nothing between us.
Now that I know you prefer dictation.
Really? We're doing this now? I just watched Devin Weston's legal counsel get juiced in a jet engine.
Oh, that Molly woman? Oh, Lord, that's horrible.
You have no idea. She panicked, went crazy, and ran into it. But I saved the print, so we still got our movie.
You believe that analog thing? It's all digital. We have backups everywhere. I mean, we're shooting on green screen.
Well, you could have told me.
I'm sorry. Look, I thought you knew. The edit's nearly done, and we've got to get it out before they can screw us again. I've greenlit a premiere. That will stop them from burying us.
A premiere? For Meltdown? Okay. Can you invite my family? They can finally have something to be proud of me for.
Of course! It's already on its way by courier.
All right. Shit. I'll get ready. It was an American divorce, by the way. The movie quote. Obviously.
Vamos de car,
oh my
amigo.
God.
Ah! Eat my ass! Shit!
Hey, Jim.
Dad, why didn't you tell us about the premiere? Mom and Tracy are, like, freaking out trying to get ready for the red carpet.
Oh, yeah, shit. Sorry. I should have given you more warning. It kind of crept up on me.
Have you actually got a tux?
No. I gotta pick one up at Ponsonby's. Hey, meet me there. We'll go together.
That'll look great on you.
Get in the back, Pop.
A limo, Jim? Really? Vinewood Boulevard, the Oriental Theater. Open that champagne, Jimbo.
Woohoo! Me and the big dog getting our drink on.
Hey, where you going with that?
Woo! My dad's a movie producer!
Jimmy, get back down here.
Which makes me a movie producer's kid.
Jimmy!
I'm gonna ride out the next two recessions without ever having to work. And I'm gonna get a sports car and a drug habit before appearing on Reality Rehab Show. And then I'm gonna sell my story and become really judgmental. And I'm gonna use all the contacts I make in treatment programs to become a producer too. And I'm gonna make even shittier movies than my dad does. Cause I don't care about movies like him. For me, it's just an opportunity thing. Woo! Yeah! You see the Striz-ass losers? Jizzle in the movie bizzle! Hear that, Vinewood? You hear that, Vinewood?
Hey, I hear it, and I don't like it.
We're going to the Oriental Theater on Vinewood Boulevard!
Get back down here!
And not to, like, gawk at celebrities from behind a barrier. We're actually, like, properly invited! V to the I to the B!
Jimmy!
Read my neck rolls! Entitled! E-N-T! Titled! Cause I am!
Jimmy!
Oh, Pop, chill! I'm done spraying this shizzle. Let's take a drink.
Jimmy, shut up a second. Hey, Devin, look. I need to say about Molly, man. I'm sorry, but I didn't do it.
I told you to slow it down, Slick.
It was an accident. I was there, but I had nothing to do with it.
Sure, yeah, hey. You made a fool out of me, Michael, and that is something I'm not gonna forget.
Look, Devin, I said I'm sorry. I feel bad for you, but you don't threaten me, because this movie's happening, all right? So let's just calm down and try to be friends again.
Oh, absolutely, Slick. Forgive and forget. Namaste.
Hey, we're here. Pop, you know, I'm really proud of you, even though you did make a pretty shitty movie.
Well, thank you, Jim. Where are the girls?
They're at home. You know, they'll express their pride by showing up really late.
Of course they will.
And have you ever thought maybe I shouldn't shoot sex scenes in a green screen kind of environment?
Yeah, it's the thought has crossed my mind, I suppose.
Thanks, Antonio. Give me nice and tight. Hey, it's Laszlo on the red carpet of Meltdown. Some big stars, some beautiful dresses. We're gonna see some side boot tonight. Come on.
We did it!
Solomon!
We fucking did it!
Fucking A!
Fuck you, Fate! I may be a lecherous old has-been, but I'm a has-been with a premiere at the Oriental Theater on Vinewood Boulevard. I'll see you in there, kid.
Hey, thanks.
Enjoy the picture, everyone!
Mr. Richards, hi. If I could just bother you for a second. I'm Laszlo from Fame or Shame, but I do some acting on the side. I was wondering if,
Oh, yeah, of course. You should come see me, kid. I think I got a project that would be perfect for you.
Oh, that's fantastic.
It's called The Closet. Really modern stuff.
Pervert. Come on.
No.
Let's go over here.
Lying, okay? I never had surgery. Come on.
Milton, hi. Sorry to bother you. Quick question. Get in here tight. Loved the movie.
Oh, thank you so much. I appreciate it.
When you were that polar bear and you had to eat your baby, I mean, that
okay.
Was...
Okay. All right, Jesus Christ.
That was emotional. Stick and I just have a hug. That really affected me.
All right, I gotta go. Thank you so much. Excuse me. Come on,
let's get in there.
Ah, Laszlo.
Oh, shit. Come on, shit dick.
Where the hell is she?
Looks like she stood you up.
Hey, hope I'm not too late. I wouldn't miss this for the world.
Devin, the fuck are you doing here?
Hey, what a movie, huh? Meltdown. Congratulations, Mikey. We did it. Hey, let's get a picture, huh? You, me, the proud producer. Such a pleasure working with you. You see, I was here, unlike your wife. Seems to be stuck at home.
You twisted fuck! You're a dead man! Let's go, Jim, come on!
Hold on! Where's Mom and Tracy?
The girls are in danger. We gotta get to the house.
What happened?
I don't know. This rich asshole is pissed off at me because I didn't shit-can the movie. And then his lawyer died, and he just told me he's gonna hurt your mom.
You killed his lawyer? And now he's gonna kill Mom and Tracy?
He ain't gonna do anything if I got a say in it.
But you fucking killed his lawyer?
No, I didn't. It was an accident. I would never do anything to put you in danger. Shit.
All right. Okay. He'll be fine. They're tough. This is just a movie guy, right? He's not a gangster or anything.
No, he's not a gangster. He's just extremely rich. He says he's got all these connections. I'm sure it's just talk.
What are you waiting for? That's not a family car.
All right, Jimmy, you gotta hide. I'm gonna find the girls.
You gotta save them, Pop.
Daddy's home, you prick.
Asshole. Screw you.
Yeah? The fuck are you doing?
One of them's in with Tracy. We gotta get it. In there, Michael. He's in there with our girl. Mom, Dad.
Stop it. A mess.
Got you, Dick.
No.
Are you all right?
No, it's not. What was that? Someone there? I'm gonna start shooting.
Fuck.
Yeah, you like that, don't you, huh? Take it off.
Get the fuck off me!
I thought I was on that guy.
Oh. So you sit on his face?
It's called teabagging. I really fucked him up good, though, huh?
All right, listen, I'm gonna make a call. It's all gonna be okay. Stay put. Came to my house, Lester. My house! So I asked Amanda and the kids to move out for a few days.
I hate to say it, but Meriwether isn't short on excuses to come and kill you, nor is Devin Weston.
I ain't looking for perspective, Lester. They came after my family.
All right. I don't know what to say. Does this change where you stand on the Union Depository?
Hell no. We move on that right away. Before it gets any hotter.
That's smart. Meet me at the strip joint. I'll get word to Frank and Trevor.
All right.